Today in wine history, William Pitt the Younger proposed taxing wine in a letter to the Duke of Rutland in 1786.